I think the change which is happening here, which leads towards a conviction that Arabs, or in general locals can actually build amazing companies in the region and change, it comes through three dimensions in my mind. The first one is through talent. The second one is through the ecosystem, which is changing as well. And the third one is through success stories, which we are seeing now more and more.